Erika Jayne must be preparing for something. The controversial reality star, who's locked up in a $50 million racketeering suit with ex-husband Tom Girardi, was doing some heavy-duty sparring at a gym in Los Angeles. Some say looking at this, Erika knows she's headed for prison, but self-defense can't save anyone from having to sit on a metal toilet day after day. Odds are, she could avoid jail time by paying the money, but then again, $50 million is still $50 million to some people.